Australian Prime Minister Scott Morrison said AstraZeneca's COVID-19 vaccine will be made available to anyone under the age of 40 once they consult with their doctor. More than 20 million Australians, about 80% of the population, are under some form of lockdown or coronavirus-related restrictions.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.